What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. It's so good to see your happy faces again. आज हम देखेंगे knee stability exercises and knee strengthening exercises. Now बहुत सारे athletes मैं देखता हूँ वो खेलते हैं contact sports जो खेलते हैं they tear their ACL, their ligaments, they tear their PCL and they are out for 3 or 4 or 5 months. They have to do surgeries in on the knees, they have to do rehabs and बहुत सारी. अगर आपको knee injury हुई that means that as an athlete it's very bad for you, it's the worst thing that can happen to an athlete, knee injuries. So आज हम देखेंगे कि आपको strengthening कैसे करती है to prevent those injuries, to prevent going out of the game for long period of time. And अगर आप athlete नहीं हो, this exercises or this drills will also help you, because जैसे जैसे हम age होते जाते हैं वैसे वैसे हमारी body में mobility कम होती जाती है and that results in a low stability, less stability in our joints. So these exercises will help you to gain that stability in your knees and strengthen those ligaments and strengthen those muscle around the knee joint. So without any further ado, let's go into the gym and let's start our first exercise. Let's go. I'm the realest one that's repping. Oh my God, if I die, I'm a legend. When they lay me down to rest. First exercise for stability is the single leg stability drill on Bosu ball. Bosu ball here works as an uneven surface or unstable surface which makes it challenging. This will help to work the ligaments which control rotation and forward movement of tibia, that is our shin bone. This drill will also work on ankle stability, which often is given less importance when it comes to knee health. Second exercise here is star cone drill. This exercise will need you to slide the cones away from you in all directions. While sliding, make sure your grounded leg bends slightly from the knees, which will create tension into the ligaments. Keeping legs straight will only put more stress on the joints. Third exercise is Bosu ball hops. This is just the advanced version of first exercise, but now you need to deaccelerate your body and control your body while deaccelerating and stick onto the Bosu ball, which will help the ligaments around the knees and the muscles around the knees to consciously know when and how to stop and in which position to stop. Fourth exercise is for strengthening. This exercise seems very simple and can also be performed at home using your pillow. Place the foam roller under your knees while heel touching the ground. Lift the heel with ankle dorsiflex and contract the thigh muscles. This will help to strengthen the thigh muscle which are also attached to knee joint. Mm-hmm.
next exercise is glute bridges. Though it seems that this exercise works on glutes, it also works the posterior cruciate ligament, the ligament at the back of the knees, and also helps to strengthen posterior muscles like hamstring, which plays important role in keeping a healthy knee. The alternate knee extension helps to do opposite work, improving your brain to muscle coordination. Final exercise we will be doing here is slow eccentrics. Putting tension for the extended time will help to strengthen the knee. This can be done bilaterally as well, but unilateral will help to focus on the form and helps to see if the knee is not caving in. Helps to improve form while squatting. So these are some stability and strengthening exercise for knees. I hope that you like this video, and if you like this video, please don't forget to share with your friends, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and like the video. I'll see you until next time. Goodbye.